not for long, because we are finally getting
Mr. Grouse.
I wouldn't do that if I were you. Sorry, I just did the cinnamon challenge. I wouldn't do that if I were you. Mr. Grouse may seem like your average grumpy old neighbor, but trust me, there's more to him than meets the eye.
Great story. Okay, bye.
It was 10 years ago. I was just getting into the prank game. Still seeing the world through rose-colored, springy eyeball glasses. It was a simple mailbox job. In and out. Nobody gets hurt.
So, what happened?
I can't tell you.
Then why'd you tell us?
I can't tell you that either.
Fine.
See you later.
But I will say, that day changed the course of my pranking career. Forever.
Because?
I can't say.
Could you say goodbye? Because we've got one last ding-dong to ditch.
I don't give autographs while I'm training.
If you don't mind, I have a few questions and queries about your sport ball game.
Baseball?
Baseball. So one person hits and one person throws.
Right.
So if you're the hitter, the person who throws the ball to you is called...
The loser.
Loser. Now, this loser...
I kind of need to get my reps in. Could we do this another time?
Of course. Carry on. Steal a base. Can the other team steal it back, or is it yours to keep? Okay, just one more question. When a player hits a home run, is it customary to peacock around the bases, or is that considered poor sports ball shape?
What's going on?
I've decided to join an after-school baseball competition.
Oh, wow, Lisa, that's great. Another athlete in the family.
Yep.
When's your first game?
Tomorrow after school. So if I could just ask you my remaining 1,416 questions.
Nope.
I'll come back later.
Please don't.
As the assistant to the assistant coach, I'd be happy to answer all of your questions.
No, thanks.
Orange slice?
Sure. Thank you.
If you're watching this years from now,
this is the moment that Lincoln and Clyde successfully completed the Royal Woods Ding Dong Ditch Sweep.
My name is Clyde McBride. Sing with pride. Let's ride.
Did you just make that up?
I've been workshopping that for 2 years.
Oh.
This is Lincoln Loud, and I am very proud.
I wish I had written something.
That's all right, Lincoln. The only thing that matters is the history we're about to make.
That was awesome, too.
We're modern-day Neil Armstrongs.
One small ding for man, one giant dong for mankind.
Mr. Grouse!
What are you boys doing?
Nothing.
Looked to me like you were about to ding-dong ditch me.
No, we weren't.
Then what, pray tell, was the reason for the ding-dong? If the ding-dong was unmotivated, one must assume you were perpetrating a ditch.
It was just a harmless prank.
Oh, a prank. You want a prank war? You've got one. Sleep with one eye open, Loud.